What is up, YouTube friends and family? Back at you again today with another oddly satisfying lawn cutting video. All right, as you know, we start our day off right about 8:30 in the morning, getting some gas. As you can see there, you know, we drive trucks, we carry trailers, we carry a lot of heavy equipment and machinery, so you know that's really hard on gas. So we always start off the morning filling up the gas tank, just getting all the necessities. We got a good amount of yards today, so hopefully we get some good footage in, and y'all stick around to the end. Don't worry, there's gonna be a surprise at the end. Right, as you seen a little snippet earlier, we're starting to put air in our tires, but that machine wasn't working. But don't worry, we found a new machine. All right, and for anybody that has a question, right, about how much tire pressure is supposed to be inside your trailer tires, our tires, we use the Anvil trailer. And inside our tires, it says the PSI is 50 when it's cold, is the max PSI for it. 50 is the max PSI. We like to keep ours around like 47, 48, because you know, as you drive, the tires heat up and the PSI expands, and you don't want it at the max tire pressure and then your tire just explodes. That'll be bad for business.
That's one of the things you learn, man. Like, for example, the trailer didn't have the right air PSI in it. Therefore, it was a struggle for the truck to pull it because there's too much weight in the back. So you gotta have the right air in it. Oh, it's a nice car. You gotta have the right air in it. Otherwise, it's gonna put a strain in your transmission. You know, one of the nuances you learn from what's doing this business.
Alright, what's up guys? We're actually at a new property now. We already started getting the cut done, stuff like that. I just wanted to let y'all know, keep you up to date what you're doing. We didn't forget about you. Here we go. Thank you. just arrived at the site of one of our new customers that we are going to start adding to our route. Give y'all a quick tour of the property. Final results look like. You remember how I looked before? Now that's how I look after. Guys, we're on the last property of the day. I'm gonna go ahead and shoot you some shots with the before and after, and so you can see how it looks. Today we only had about 9 properties, and we got another about 11 tomorrow. So we're gonna go ahead and give you more shots of different properties tomorrow on the next video. If there is anything that you want to see, any reviews that you want to do, at the end of this video you're going to see the new jack that we just got for our new mowers. It's an amazing jack. I'm gonna make sure I leave a link in the description on where you can get it from, and there will be a review for that jack in the near future. All right guys, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and I'm gonna go ahead and tackle this lawn real quick. I'll see y'all in the next video. Peace. All right guys, thanks for staying to the end of the video. I told you we were gonna have a surprise for you, right? All right, so we end up getting a jack, right? For our lawnmowers, right? All my lawnmower people out there, y'all know how hard it is just to hold up a lawnmower, to change out blades, do anything that you have to do. The jack that we end up going with is the Mojack XT. I'm gonna show you it. Make sure y'all stay tuned to the channel because I am gonna do a review on the jack. I'm gonna tell you the details about it, the specs behind it. I'm gonna show you it used on all of our equipment that we have to do, because we do have to change out some blades, and I like to use it to get to clean underneath as well, do a detail clean underneath as well. Let me go ahead and show that to y'all real quick on what it looks like. This is the box it comes in. So yeah, as you can see, it's good for zero turn mowers, tractor mowers, even regular push mowers. All right guys, so that's for jack. We're gonna do a review later on in a few videos. I'm gonna go ahead, we're gonna get this thing edited, we're gonna get it uploaded, and make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe, and show some love. All right, guys.